I guess you think you know this story.
Hey guys, it's me. Long time no see, eh? Today we're at, shit. I should actually switch the mood, sorry.
What's up guys, it's me, Shining. Today I'm gonna be talking about these cringe go animate videos. I'm more high than two cats having sex.
In this video, I'm gonna be talking about a popular YouTuber named Dumpy. Dumpy is a reaction commentator and, you could already tell I've got a bone to pick with his videos. He's recently blown up a lot because of his videos on JellyBean. Normally, I don't have a problem with commentators randomly blowing up, but if it's robot garbage, then maybe I've got a problem. Dumpy's videos are absolutely terrible. I genuinely can't find a pro to his videos other than he has a good mic. Though it's the same mic Leafy used, so deduction of points. The main problem people usually have with Dumpy's videos is the bullying or the monotone voice, but Lyrics practically made the same videos Dumpy did, just with the more energetic voice, and his videos were shit too. But then it struck me, there isn't one specific aspect of Dumpy's videos that make them shit. It's every aspect combined. The monotone voice, the topics, the terrible fucking humor. God, the terrible fucking humor. That is what I cannot stand the most. It's like he watched a critical video and then thought the key to success was to be monotone and witty. Then he's so monotone, the viewer falls asleep. I don't want to focus on only one person in this video. I want to focus on people with similar content to Dumpy. Alright guys, I think this is it.
Is this even worth it? I paid good money for this.
Yeah man, honestly, what even originated this type of commentary?
Shut the fuck up. There's a lot of fucking unanswered mysteries in this world.
What?
Is Argentina holding more Germans than we suspect? The notorious B.I.G. know something we didn't. Why did the Beijing enter-
Wait, I think I hear something.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, let's go.
What is up boys and girls?
Wow, Jesus Christ, what the fuck is that thing? Solid 4 days.
Damn it, he's bulletproof.
You might think of Tom Dark, Grimsy, or Toxic Distress, which are pretty much the only reaction commentators or ranters that are popular at the moment. But instead, I'm gonna be talking about people you don't realize to be practically the same as Dumpy. Pointless, Tag Swag, Just Dino, Pegasus, all of those faggots are practically the same as Dumpy, but just PG. I talk about how Dumpy milks the fuck out of JellyBean, but I mean, come on. It's like making a video about Jaden's content. I'll practically be stealing a homework assignment that's been done 500 fucking times.
Guys, look at me. I smoke pot. Do you believe that I'm not gay yet?
His points about pretty much all the 12-year-olds he makes videos on could be made in 15 seconds. It could simply just be a tweet, even a thought. When you mix up a stoner, an editing software, and hours of watching Leafy and Critical, you get this fuck nut.
Get an ambulance! Man down!
Flying high upon the wings of love.